fast roping or?
Nope, no, it's gonna be LZ.
Okay. We going land. Okay. We'll find Jenny. And shot me in the buttocks.
I spy with my little eye.
Oh no.
You better not say G.
Something beginning with
road.
Yep.
Oh my god. Oh, we should have said that now. I spy with my little eye something that is starts with G.
Gun.
Nope.
Gun, isn't it?
Alright, both teams, don't forget normal exfil procedures, 360 around the choppers until they take off.
Roger that.
Ross.
When we hit the dirt, don't forget the 360 around the chopper.
Copy.
It's Ross.
No.
What the hell else is here that it begins with G?
The Green Beret.
Oh, fuck you. You don't wear it
much. 30 seconds. No, but the guy behind us is.
30 seconds, get ready.
That's not green, it's blue.
That's green.
It's not, it's blue.
We'll have this discussion back at base.
I swear to you, it's blue.
Nice rolling, baby. That was sweet.
And then he fucks it up and cracks at the end.
That was
alright.
No.
Okay, Yoda to 2193, off you go. Alright, take one up the road, Jen. Alright, one section, no other shoe, proceed up the road towards the radar array. Oh, that's Savo. I forgot to mention as well, that's Savo. You're all one section. So.
We're moving up the road north.
Right side of the road.
Right side of the road. Yeah, Sharp, you fall in on the back. Alright, we're going left side then.
Like a coloring or mining?
Salvo, you got a disciplinary problem over there?
Maybe.
Wait, what the fuck is... What the fuck? Am I the only one seeing this?
What?
Candy out, being...
Carried, yeah. He's being carried.
Escorted.
He's been escorted, yeah.
We got mines here on the left. Little mine signs.
That's why we're taking the road, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
I saw that mine. Oh, wait.
It's like a drill slot that's...
Right,
no matter where you go, no matter how high you try, you will never escape me, maggot.
Savo, take the left side over that berm. No, keep going right along the road.
Copy that out. We'll take in the left side of the road.
I guess you're gonna be Axeman.
Copy that.
Yeah, I'm Axeman. Alright, Axeman, action 1-3, we got eyes on the radar position. Roger that, hold fire and hold position for now, we're about to be in position.
We got a... Yeah.
Right, Noah, take a position by those trees, by the berm. Savo, what have you got, Savo?
Well, we got eyes on.
Roger that. Spread yourselves along that ridge then, and prepare to open fire.
Copy that. Right. We can get closer, though.
Oh, get closer if you can then, Savo, get closer if you can.
Okay, we're going to cross over into the left, and stay on the left side of the ditch.
So far, 1-3 counts about 8 times contact. Roger that. Keep holding.
We're gonna stay on this side, and then we'll pop this ridge on a combat line, and then open fire. Did you hear that, Sharp?
Yeah, David, so we're good.
Alright, roger that. Yo, you're clear to open fire. F-15s when the shots pop, fucking advance in that fucking position.
Copy that. We're, once the shots start firing, we're free to open fire as well. There's one in the guard tower, I just saw him. There's two in the guard tower, actually.
One, exactly. 1-3. Team, you cleared open fire.
They're shooting at us.
Open fire.
He's down. Target down.
There's two of them in the tower.
I don't see anyone. Oh, he's just gotten down in front.
Both teams, advance.
Okay, we're advancing.
Be advised, one guy far right side tower. One guy inside, left side under the tarp. One guy. Silo to the left side, Noah to the right.
Copy that. Yeah. We're taking left. Oh, there's one in this bunker.
User entered your channel.
He's down.
Stop, push in, my team's red.
Copy that, we don't have an entrance yet.
Oh shit.
If you come over on the right side, there's an entrance over here.
Yo, there's a shit ton of them approaching 1-3 position.
Yeah, be advised, you have enemy soldiers coming to your position, whoever's the best.
There's one behind that smoke. I wonder if we can get in here.
I think we might.
Yeah, yep. We can.
Yo, enemies to our direct front. They were approaching the other guy's position. Friendly.
Sorry, that was me. He advised the Chavo's in.
Roger that.
We got one in the battle. We got one up there, Sharp. Watch out. He's on your left. I got shot.
I got it. Back off.
Sharp's down.
Hang on, let me drag him out.
Yeah, go on. We got another one down, Baron.
Come on, game, come on. Okay, this isn't good.
There you go. He's down? Is that contact down?
I don't know, I'm checking.
Davidson, this looks like an officer.
Yeah, he's down.
Alright, watch that. Okay.
Davidson, we got an officer in here.
We need a medic.
Roger that, I'm coming.
No, sorry.
1-3, regroup on the radar dish.
Come.
No. He needs a medic, I'm good.
Yeah. Well, I was just checking yourself.
1-3 is on the way.
You need help?
Yeah, this guy's unconscious.
Yeah, probably about to.
But, okay, he just needs morphine now.
Yeah, I got it.
Okay. Where do you go to get the frickin' morphine? I can never get
actually,
the bloody morphine.
Actually, negate last all teams. After Noah's plan to charge, all teams rendezvous with the LZ. We're gonna have choppers come back in. We got a QRF en route.
Okay, after Noah's planted the charges, we're gonna...
So 1-3, head back to the LZ, 1-3.
We're gonna go back to the LZ.
Okay.
Oh my god, this is gonna be a fucking bitch to explode.
Yeah, he can. There we go, charge us up.
Davidson, we're good.
Charge us up.
Go.
Clear the compound.
Clear the compound.
Go.
Funny. Head back to that berm we advanced from.
Thor, this is X-Man. Charge about to be blown. We need an immediate extract from LZ1. Roger that. Those are friendlies.
And explosives.
Yeah. Looks good.
Sharp, you taking Femiano again?
Yes, so I'm gonna run and keep an eye on
Do you want 1-3 to load up in the chopper? Yes, have 1-3 load up in the chopper, yeah. Got that.
Okay, let's go.
Be advised, 1-3 is in the front chopper, left side, is coming down the main road.
Yoder, your team's gonna be leaving first. I'm gonna have the chopper take off and head towards LZ2.
Copy.
Put Fermiano in and we'll pull up security till Noah arrives. Sharp. All in. I'm in the co-pilot slot though, so sorry.
Yoda, did you read? Head 2243 whenever you hit the dirt. I want a recon on the power station and the headquarters.
Copy that, 2243.
Mm-hmm, 2243.
Where do you want the choppers to wait?
At the farm if possible.
1-3 is on the...
Thirty seconds.
When we open the doors?
Yeah, open the doors.
Get up that sexy 360 when we get out.
Wait for the pilot to tell you though.
I saw it. I had to back off. All right, we're ground. Go.
There, guys.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, we'll have a look for the finish regroup.
Hi, MP.
Hello.
Yoder, if there's anyone closer that can that you could see overlooking the power station at headquarters, then go to it. I just assume 2243 would be a good position, but you can adjust as needed.
We're gonna head there, see whether or not we can see anything from there. If not, because the other two hills that actually overlook it are a little close. I don't know if we want to get that close just yet.
Yeah, roger that.
I would probably stick at 2243 until we get better eyes on 111 advancing over towards, what is it, 2225.
Mm-hmm.
And then we'll push up on there.
There have been numerous fire support teams, so their maneuver
is... Axiom Bayless 1-3 is going to head the elevation marker 2227, and we're just going to hold behind the crest of the hill.
Roger that.
These are pretty low hills up here.
Nova's team, get an echelon to my left.
Decent, man. If he didn't make the op good enough, then you know. Now we took a power station and we took a radar array like moments ago. And there was like 8 contacts, and we took him down in seconds. So unless it was a British superiority, then I don't know.
Yeah, Davidson, I might have cheated a bit. We went in. A entrance that wasn't actually an entrance.
Slight gap in the defences.
Yeah.
We took advantage of it.
That's fine, as long as you get in, that's fine, right?
Not really cheating.
Well, yeah. Technically speaking, the reason why we spotted those guys going for you was because we were cheating through those defences.
It's using your initiative, I like that, don't worry about it. British initiative right there.
Fuck you, I'm not British.
I'm still, like...
I'm a merc.
Technically, the Dutch Marines were part of the Commando Brigade, so technically, yeah, you are part of us. You're part of us now, Zavo.
One of us.
Right, both teams rest at the bottom of the hill, catch your breath, and then have the other team do recon for us.
Goddamn it, Coop,
that's fine, except this. Yep, pretty much.
1-3, when you reach the top of the hill, give me a recon report. 1-1 and 1-2 are gonna hold position and catch their breath. Go ahead. 1-3's at the hill, pushing over right now. What can you see from your location?
User joined your channel.
Wait,
your
channel.
Swap guns while moving now, because it makes me happy.
What?
You can swap weapons while moving.
Oh, that's so awesome. Why didn't they think of that before? Also, why do you have a pistol?
Oh, sorry, I built everything off my FTL kit, then I can drop that and shit.
No, it's fine. I'm just saying, it's like...
No, I used to just carry...
Axeman, be advised, looks like a bunch of solar panels. right now I count about 6 to about a squad size element. Possibly less. One large building. Any single Ural. Any in-place weaponry? Negative, I don't see any. We got a chain link fence surrounding the...
What the fuck?
Solar panels as well.
Roger that, let's break our way in there and using wire cutters. Sabo, no one looks
negative,
at the top of the hill.
Looks like there's moving up top of the hill. On the far right side. To the north.
Right, roger that.
Yep.
Have you ever heard of a program called Archer?
Honestly, 1-3 could probably take this objective on its own.
Yeah, it's a cartoon,
Yeah. We got a gift in Thor 1-1, if you remember it.
I've only just discovered it. I've been binge watching the entire thing on Netflix, and I've only just discovered it. I'm on season 4 already, I think.
Noah, Sabo, try not to, what's the word?
Crest?
Crest, yeah, try to crest the hill. Thank you.
Okay, don't crest the hill, guys.
Are we gonna continue praising, or is that not a thing?
Shmuel, down on your knees.
There you go.
Seriously, you should call Kenny Logan, because you're in the danger zone.
Alright, hold you. Now look.
Hold it up.
Yeah, sure, I'll probably get a good idea to say down.
Well, I got eyes on the fuel dump from here.
Same.
I see a couple of bad guys.
Make sure you guys are off the frame.
Ooh, I see a sniper. And a 50 cal emplacement too.
Alright.
Better?
Yeah. Not good. That's like your little word bubble going. I can't even hear sharp right now.
What do you see here?
We have a guy on the top of one of those on one of the scooters.
Yeah, don't worry about it then.
1-3, you're in a fantastic position to open fire on those bastards. Open fire and we're moving from here. You want us to commence fire now? Commence fire. 1-1 and 1-2, get moving. Let's go charge. It's only lightly defended.
We are assaulting! Charge!
It's lightly defended, so charge it.
Oh, hello. Are we going for that one in front of us? Because I see a contact up ahead who's...
He's dead.
He's dead.
Oh, he's dead.
No. 40 mic mics are bugged, whoever's got them. I'm so sorry for you.
Yeah, I figured that out. There you go.
New update, bro. 40 mic mics. Window! Moving!
Savo, clear the building. No one secure the solar panels to the left.
We are securing the solar panels to the left.
Salvage team's clearing the building.
Pushing it.
One out. Okay, back.
One down.
Okay.
Clear and left.
Okay, Jaeger, homie, we're going up.
Are they down?
Jaeger, upstairs.
1-3, leapfrog passes and take your positions on the next ridge that overlooks the HQ.
Okay, hallway's clear.
Hermes
TV. Right here.
Where the fuck? It's clear.
Right here.
This door, next behind you.
Opening.
Nissan.
I think if you just hold the trigger, you should be fine here.
I think there's a bad guy in the other room.
That's what I was planning on doing. Got that. You want a big boom?
Medic, we need a medic.
Head up.
Here. We need a medic in the building.
Yeah, I'm coming up. Try to go past them, can't vault over.
Okay.
See if you can provide security. Alright, I'll get. Oh, fucking hey, dude, you got lit to shit.
Yeah, this bastard came up on it.
Bravo got shot to hell.
Hey, boys, bye, boys.
Hey, old Bio.
Hey,
old Bio.
Sharpie downstairs. Go downstairs, Jaeger. Sharpie was downstairs.
Yeah. Hold on. Yo, Fernando.
Yeah.
There might be someone in that room that I'm shooting at.
Oh, hey,
give me a second.
I just took a pot shot while I was going there.
Alright, I'm getting
yo, Sharpie,
Savo up.
Yeah, okay.
Looks like your head's still hidden. Your head's still hidden. Oh, but, indeed, that's all I get through the morphine. Alright, I'm heading back down.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, you're still up?
Oh.
I killed two guys. One of them, they basically yellowed me. I'm not too sure. We haven't fully cleared up upstairs yet, but,
X-Man, there's that hill farther up to the left right. That we could get a better overview of the compound on.
Upstairs is almost clear.
Coming upstairs.
Upstairs is clear.
Roger. I guess radio down.
I know. I'm waiting
building
for
clear.
1-2 to clear the building. Okay, there we go. There we go. Both teams in here to the right. Can you get to Nelson? Maybe he also needs a TP.
No,
I don't go online on Steam, goddamn.
God damn it.
Well, I missed
Are we not on Noah's comms anymore?
Yeah, we are.
We're
okay, 111.
Okay, no, because I heard him talking when they switched off.
Oh, that's my backpack, one second.
Oh yeah, give him a second.
Sorry, Davidson, I missed my call.
I said head to the ridge line where Noah is right now, and can either one of you guys put a 84 on this truck? Deny the enemy transportation, you know?
Behind us, I'll do it.
X-Men, I'm splitting up my team between two hills. I got DMRs overlooking oil drums, I guess. Big oil tanks, and I'm gonna have...
Back glass clear.
See, we got lots of bad guys down here.
Is now clear.
Firing.
Very nice. Yeah, this facility was lightly guarded.
Well,
took a lot of casualties in the building.
Davidson, are we clear to fire?
Fuck you.
If we'd be fired upon, then yes.
X-Man,
1-3 took two casualties, took out the majority exterior.
No, they don't.
They don't?
Nope, not anymore.
Davidson, 1-1-1-2 can advance.
So I'm just carrying stuff for no reason.
Some don't.
Okay, we're advancing.
I'm with you, Savo.
Oh, hey.
BTR, on your right.
Radio channel's 111, Brandon.
BTR, AT's at the ready.
BTR.
Good thing we just wasted our AT4. And
so I know.
1-3, I suggest you take cover. Just be channel middle of the open. That's what we're doing.
Yeah, we're in a defilade here, so.
He's coming this way.
Please tell me we have AT.
I think grenade launchers don't work. Explosions. No, there weren't any explosions. That's what I mean. There's like some sort of thing. When we get close enough, they do explode, but for some reason they don't explode you. Let's just move up on it. 300 meters, so we should be fucking dead.
Rock, okay, that makes sense.
And there goes the BTR.
I think we're the only active.
Vehicle destroyed, vehicle destroyed.
Yeah.
1-3,
command's down though.
BTR
is
down.
Be advised, I see more vehicles.
BTR is down.
Command's down now. Do you want me to proceed?
I need your medic over here.
Yeah, Salvo, stick where you're at by the rocks.
Copy that. Hold position, guys. Femiano, you're the medic, right?
Yeah.
1-3 needs you.
Roger, heading back.
It's over there. 1 o'clock. 1 o'clock.
Enemy contact sighted. Enemy contact sighted. Bearing 310.
Baron and Shmuel, get up to my position.
Shmuel is down.
No, I don't see him.
If you can, get him up.
Where the fuck is Jaeger? Jaeger, where are they? I can't see him. I've got dead bodies on top of the building, but that's it. We have to hold here anyway, till command's back up.
Six.
Yeah.
Apologies, I'm just shooting at bad guys.
I mean, I could just.
I see him.
Gas. Good thing I went back there because everyone was already.
X-Men, be advised. 1-3 is pushing up to overlook the compound, just the ridge. All teams advance. Most of the exterior guards visualized. All teams advance.
Okay, we're advancing. All teams advance. Come on.
Do you want 1-3 also advancing in the compound? Mm-hmm.
Baron, once you get Smule up, get up here.
1-3's heading around left side of the compound.
Davidson, I can demo those trucks too.
That's the plan, we're demolishing those trucks.
Hey.
Be advised, X-Man, 1-3 still has two giant ass satchel charges. I was gonna say, yeah, Yoda will be the one blowing the shit out. I don't know what the fuck you're thinking about, Noah.
There is a 50 cal on the roof of the main building you could demo.
Nah, I'm not demoing a fucking 50 cal. I told him you shouldn't have brought
no,
more than one anyway. But you shouldn't have brought more than one anyway, he's already used his technically, so he should be using another one.
Wait, what? You told all of us to wear one.
Yeah,
So yeah, Noah would have one, I'd have one, and Sabo would have one, and then Yoda would have two big booms.
Okay, in that case, we've got another four.
Oh
yeah,
my god.
Yeah, we misinterpreted you.
Oh my god.
Between the trucks.
We can tell.
Turn left on that gap. Let gap clear.
Oh, okay.
Holy shit.
Be advised, you got friendlies on the side of the compound.
Baron and Shmuel, how you doing?
Shmuel's out, we're coming to you.
Roger, get here as fast as possible.
Enemy sighted.
X-Men, are we allowed to move these trucks all close together to make one big boom? Yeah, do that.
I've been near those plebeians.
Alright, yeah. Bring it all towards the main building. We're gonna go at the pipes and then look east.
Roger.
Jaeger, where's Jaeger?
You have to speak to me in radio.
Jaeger, we're gonna go to the pipes and look east.
Okay, I'm just dropping off this truck.
Right? Baron and Shmuel, we are on the most northern west side of this compound.
We're entering the compound now, we'll make our way to you.
Oh, you got some nice pipes outside the compound, actually.
He's entering the back side of where we just came out.
Yeah,
I'm in that side. Wait, that last, I was on the radio to choppers.
I have two friendlies that were, down, coming back to me.
Right on.
Fuck, I actually saw it fly. That's it.
You can see them fly. They don't do
they
disappear after.
Go
be. How many of this do you carry?
A lot. It's a side up.
Oh, very, very light.
Who's that shooting everybody?
Who is that?
That's up to you.
No one. I'm getting questioned who it is, so stop it.
Oh, really? It's
Sharp.
Coming from.
Sharp,
north.
Stop it.
Oh look, now that we spotted it, it stopped shooting,
What are they planning to charge to make all those trucks that they're all just gonna go rock and sock and robot on top of? I'm waiting for them all to
Where are you guys at?
If I was in suicide...
Pipes, northeast corner.
Davidson, we are on the north
to your right,
side.
To your right.
Roger that.
We're chilling outside the gate.
Hey, Sparks.
Alright, which one of you guys was shooting then?
Oh, no, we're just holding the perimeter.
Fucking 40 mic mics are bugged.
Chopper's on its way, ETA 3 mics.
Yeah, that's not a problem that I can fix. Unless Ace fixes it, then it'll work, but...
Alright, charge is set, vehicles are in place. Roger that.
Are there textures that I should be seeing, or...
What textures aren't you seeing?
That the wall that you're clearly mounting something on.
This
it's
is
a pipe.
A pipe.
It's a pipe.
I don't see any pipes.
You need to fix your terrain pack.
Yeah, you need to fix your terrains.
Like,
1-3 is moving towards the main gate.
No,
Roger that.
Unsubscribe from it and then resubscribe. Okay?
Okay. Okay, I can do that.
Or else you
this is gonna be a hell of an explosion. Yeah, I suggest everyone back away from this one. This one's gonna be a big bang. We got hedge barriers up near the main gate we can hide behind. Alright, hide behind those hedge barriers.
Go like this, you know,
I'm gonna hit
totally
right behind
covered.
This fucking like stud in the ground. Fuck this.
Just get behind there, dude.
I'm gonna get
fire in the hole. Fire in the hole.
Fire in hole. Fire in hole. Whoa. Oh, maybe not.
I thought you all were hiding over there. No, this pipe doesn't really protect us. So Sabo, come over to the front gate.
How's my cross?
No, we have to go through the front gate. We have to go to the front gate. Davidson told us to move.
Track star.
Show off.
Back in a second, it sounds better than the game.
We're here.
You might want to get cover. Take everybody. Fire in the hole.
Rip frame. Rip frame.
Rip frame.
Oh my god. Well, there goes 20 frames for nothing.
The HQ is now destroyed. Come land on the green smoke.
Okay, pull up security.
Pull security for the chopper.
Pull security facing to the
south. Does everybody fit in that?
Yeah, there's two of them.
Okay, we're gonna have to do some multiple trips, so, 1-1, jump first, Noah, that's how we can jump first.
Alright, we're loading up in the chopper.
All of us, load up in the chopper. We're loading up, Femiano. Sharpie.
Everybody in 1-1, get in chopper.
I got the wrong seat.
So grim. Why is that guy just like shooting? Is there no room for Herm?
Okay, it's too full, I can't fit.
Alright, Herm, get in with 1-3 help.
What's it called?
Nice. You can serve refreshments.
Okay, gentlemen, you're in flight. Ooh, I got the camera. That's cool.
I'm in flight. Peanuts,
Kruger. Yeah, Kruger, the air hostess.
I am sorry to say that the in flight movie will be with Rosie O'Donnell. So, apologize in advance for that.
Yay!
Michael
get off the helicopter on the flight.
No.
For some reason when people get in and out. It's kind of strange.
Out of here? Yeah, we got everybody here.
Alright, my team to the left.
Okay. My team to the right.
Okay. Herm's not with me, but yeah. You think Davidson wants us to hold? I think he wants us to hold.
I'm suspecting he wants us to pull secure. Okay. So, I'm guessing we should.
We're gonna move up a bit and set security for the helicopter.
Well,
yeah, I see crates.
There's a small wall to the west of us we can set up on.
Guns up.
Yeah.
Guns up.
Crappy, we rolling.
Any idea where the shots came from? They seemingly came from the southwest.
I don't know, but I'm watching that minaret tile like a fucking hawk.
Have you got your grenade
dude.
To the right
Noah,
side?
Noah.
Yeah.
Noah, there's a small wall to the left, you could take this. that one or this one?
No, we seem to shift left on this small wall.
Okay, we're going to shift the right side of this building. Okay.
What's out?
The minaret.
That's fuck allergies this evening.
Hay fever?
No, it's...
Where's the minaret? I can't see it.
Pollen count is
it's right here. On your left.
I don't see it.
That fucking thing at 12 o'clock.
Yeah, I don't see it.
It's your terrain.
I got you.
Yeah. So you'll be happy to know I can't see any bad
ones. You see fit.
Roger that.
I need to unsubscribe and re-download it, I think.
Yes.
The one was on the right side of the MSR, Noah.
Savo, if you want, my team will just shift a little bit left and see if there's any contacts in the town, and you guys can hang out there.
The one was on the right side of the MSR, then.
You guys, you see that, you know the building that I was just at?
Yeah, yeah.
Hold there, or move at your own discretion.
Copy that, we're holding there. We're holding you. Oh, you're on the same net, so it doesn't matter.
Davidson, that's 50 cal of the airfield.
Roger that, is it engaging us?
There. I think it's gonna...
Yeah, you need to touch down and have the chopper wave off.
We all have cleared.
We're holding just before the MSR for you.
Roger that, okay.
Herm, come back!
Yeah, I'm here now. I guess I'll run back up to you. By the way, is this 111? Is this like squad comm? What is this?
Yeah, no, this is universal for us, and then me and Savo are on 100 for Davidson's command.
Oh, Jesus, that's cancer. Okay.
Yeah, no, there's no better way to do it.
Fire teams?
Long range.
Fire teams.
Savo is his own fire team, I'm my fire team, but I command both.
Huh.
I'm the corporal, he's my lance corporal. That's
he needs three radio nets, that's his problem.
Fucking British.
Thank you, Brandon.
Oi.
Okay. I wish there was a... Bigby, look for A, see if there's an update for a gesture that's just a picture of you like imaginary jacking off, because that's what we're doing right now.
Or a middle figure.
The whole point is that the
so I do have one finger, which is like,
that. It's kind of like a squad and a fire team at the same time. Right, where's
you held right in my field push of fire.
Left side of the building, Davidson.
Right up. Thank you.
We could have taken a fucking...
Do you want 1-3 to advance into the town?
The L7's in support.
Hold up for a second. One sec. I'm gonna get a recall report from Noah.
I was gonna say, if the 50 cal...
Titch, can you hear me?
I was gonna say, if the 50 cal in the base is already shooting at us...
Titch!
What?
There's a guy in the guard tower over there.
In the, big minaret?
Yeah, bearing 260.
This sparks, come at you.
Does that mean you do a frontal assault, or like a rear assault?
Alright, bearing 260 in the guard tower.
I mean, honestly, if I were to do it, I'd probably put support up on that ridge right here. Dusky, put support up on that ridge.
It's not working, which give me a range 260 on that guard tower.
Okay, we got a dish guy and a guy in the guard
tower. No, Lex, you're watching the wrong way.
This is not my fault. 260. Down at the airfield.
Okay, what's the range?
Be advised, X-Men, 1-3 is going to take a couple shots on a guard tower. About 500 meters out. Roger that, Sabo, move your way down the MSR with the 1-3 support team, okay?
On the right side, left side. Oh, okay, I see. Femiano, Jaeger, Brandon, we're moving.
Nope, moving out.
Sharpie, move away.
Stick it to this road though, Sabo, not the left road, this road, the one that you did.
Copy that.
Yeah, what's the range on that thing?
Guns up, or are we just moving?
Yeah, we're moving, and hopefully clearing some buildings.
I just break contact,
My favorite part of Arma.
I know, right?
I like open field combat, I enjoy it a lot.
Mm-hmm. I used to do PvP.
There's a jeep going down the road.
Yeah, that is
a... We got...
Fuck down, medicing.
Oh, that thing's dead. That thing's dead. I'm good.
Oh, you're down. Okay.
I push up, push up.
Bandaging.
You got fucking. You got a fucking HMG round to the fucking head.
How is he even alive?
Huh?
If he had an HMG round to the head, how is he even alive?
X-Men 1-3 is gonna advance while, I don't know what team that is. 1-2, I guess. Gets there.
Yeah, it's 1-2. Yeah.
We're gonna advance up to the guy as a whole.
He's lost some blood too, below, you just say no, dude.
I got spare medical stuff if you need it.
I can inject it.
We got contacts just over the ridge line by the ratchet.
Just stop here in this simple part.
Alright, here's some blood.
They're on the right side of this road.
Yeah.
Is there a compound to us up front?
Head to the poppy fields again.
Okay, copy that. Jaeger, Sharpie, we're moving right. Femiano, Brandon.
Yoda, if I could suggest, maybe get your team out of that town, let me clear it.
Copy that, we're dealing with a couple of buildings appear to be clear.
We're dealing with a squad size element down the main road.
Okay, we got a squad size element there. They're just over this ridge line, so. Breach this compound, guys.
We're almost to where you told us to go.
Yes, hello.
Roger that.
No.
Okay.
I'm moving around to this left door.
Whoa, shit, Yoda, you killed like an entire truck's worth full of troops. That's 1-3 for you.
Alright, my team back on the road.
Copy that.
Pushing up.
You take this building.
Roger, push him in.
Right side.
CIA airfield cars.
Davidson, do you want us to push into town?
Hold position for now. No, we've got one team that's not quite in town yet. Actually, you should be good. Push, yeah, push into the town.
I've got no idea where them shots are coming from. They're coming from behind them trees.
Yeah, that was our dude behind you.
Oh, okay.
Tower.
Yeah, so I was shooting at the tower, the guy shot at me.
I thought you were stopped for something else.
I'm not sure if we're soft clearing this or what.
1-3, I can't really guarantee that you're gonna get a full sight line from that tower, so if you can't see much, then if you can't see much from that tower, then just come back down and start clearing buildings with 1-1 and 1-2.
Be advised, Davidson, that compound behind you is not clear.
When I'm getting into force, we got great field view, okay?
Head down.
Moving on the left side, Jaeger. Move the left side.
Davidson, we're engaged in heavy contact.
Roger that, I got Savo on route to you.
Yo, people in front. Are they friendly? Yo, guys, stop. Are they friendly? Wait.
Where?
My direct front.
You're looking for buildings, you know?
Are you looking for buildings, dude?
Oh, fuck it. Yeah, there's two guys to our direct front.
Down.
There's another one for
that. Sava, how you coming?
He's down. I'm down.
Sava's down.
Oh,
I got stuck on this bench.
Yo, dragon out. The right-hand side, stop them. There's a
on the end of the road to the right. I'm shot, sir.
He's driving. Our dude, need a medic over here, man.
Oh, I see, I see.
Yeah, I need a medic myself here in a second.
Right up. He's outside, he's outside. Oh, he came in. Okay. Yeah, you got him.
Yeah, I got him.
He's up.
Salvo, salvo, salvo. He only sees me face down in the dirt recently. You got nice patched up. Then I'll push some morphine on your ass.
Schmell's up.
Good. Then I'll shove another morphine on your ass. Measure. And you might have lost blood, but I got blood. Hold on, let me check and diagnose real quick. You're good on blood and everything.
Yeah,
lost some blood.
I think we blew on blood, by the way.
Yeah, I think so as well. But I have no idea where we're getting shot from right now. Alright, you good? Okay. You good this up?
Yeah, I'm good, I'm good.
Roger, get inside if you can.
Moving in.
Noah, how's it going? We're good, we're holding for you. Roger that, hold position. 1-3, I need you to move to a specific direction to cover on
this.
Ow.
Davidson cut out.
We got Davidson and Brandon is down.
Where? Where?
Outside.
Over here, where I'm standing.
The
They're just outside.
There's explosions going off.
Yeah, be careful.
Davidson, we got a 50 cal Aether on the ATC.
Davidson's down.
Yeah, he's down. And Brandon.
Do you guys need support?
Wait one. I'm dragging. I'm not dragging, apparently.
Hang on, I'll cover you.
I'm smoking out. Anyone who's got smoke out, I'm gonna try to get the guys back.
Yeah, they're safe, they're safe now. Left side of the building, left side of the building.
Savo, where are you taking contact from? My team can clear it.
Airfield, airfield.
There is a guy in the guard tower.
Chance, nothing's on this net.
I don't know if he's still alive.
Okay, awesome.
Can you Nelson just teleport most of 1-3 down to the base of this tower because it is
okay,
not.
You're just in pain, Brandon. You should be good.
Nissan, go on objective view.
Can
you TP Yoda's team to the bottom of the tower? Apparently they're stuck in a fucky state right now.
God.
I can't
Roger
move. I can't move.
Is there someone in that building?
What the fuck? I can't press escape either.
I had that glitch the other day. I had to walk on
I can take you prisoner.
Right now. Okay. 1-3 is out of the tower. We're not having a good time, I think.
Yeah, I don't know what makes sense.
We must move in on the airfield.
He can't do anything. You're gonna have to relog Arma, Davidson. Have fun.
Bitch!
Oh shit, sorry.
Arma's Arma.
Right in front of you.
Would it be the first time today?
Axeman, do you cop?
Does anyone have any spare mags? My kit glitched out. I've got
Davidson, my team's just ahead of you.
Axeman is currently out of order.
I don't know why. I lost
RIP,
my
so my team
in
command.
Everything as the shit that you've given me, and now it's giving me.
Wait one.
In essence of Axeman, moving 1-3 up towards Hill 2102. Good eyes
stuff.
Of the airfield.
Yes.
Here.
Does he have any mags in there? No, what a bit.
Thank you.
I'll take his shovel.
Well, it looks like Davidson's gone, so.
I
1-1-1-2, where are you guys at?
I can assume command.
Thank you.
Just give me a general paragraph.
Southeast of the airfield, we are on the T-junction, 061113. 062113.
Copy that. What can you see? What can you see from that?
I've got a grenadier. Oh, hold on. He's down.
They quadruple tapped him for sure.
Okay, so I'll get Shima here.
Okay, guys, we're moving up. Stay on the right side of the road.
Are you guys in position so we can move into the airfield?
Built a burpee.
1-3. I think he's dead.
Say again, you broke up.
Is 1-3 in position for 1-1 and 1-2 to move up into your field?
Yo, Salvo.
Yeah, what's up?
Guard tower, compass bearing 240. I think there's someone still alive in that. I think I can see like a glimmer of a helmet or something.
Shot,
no,
he's
dead.
We're gonna wait for 1-3 to get position so we can assault the airfield.
Yeah, okay.
I shot that one earlier.
Okay, cool.
Okay, yeah.
Like a guy
they're both
alive.
Hit.
You're gonna take command.
Got smoke at the barracks here on the left side of the road, so I'm guessing there's going to be.
I'm gonna take David's spot for a little bit.
Yeah, sure.
You can pop smoke in front of us to cover our advance.
Yeah,
I can throw a grenade.
We're gonna wait for 1-3 to get in position.
Want me to pop white smoke out?
No, just wait for 1-3.
1-3 relay when you're in position.
Copy that.
Actually, we're probably
1-3 is gonna be in position about 2 minutes.
Roger that, we're hanging out outside waiting for you guys.
Man, I don't know what that new update did.
That makes sense. Fucked over my systems completely.
Oh, man, it's fucking Arma.
Are we waiting for Davison? No, we're waiting for another element to get into position before
we
can attack.
I would bet vanilla launchers have no issue. Actually, that'd be something.
Of course, Herm, they don't break the vanilla shit.
Yeah, they just release a pro-90.
Be advised, 1-3 is upset.
Yes, exactly.
All right.
Herm, we can swap weapons while moving!
Okay, do you guys ready to move?
Yeah, we're ready.
All right,
if you
can
do a combat roll,
we'll
kill
okay.
Move. Move to the airfield. Move.
Right.
Stop,
yeah, that's friendly.
Once you clear the right side, and once we get there, Herm, your team's gonna clear the left side.
Copy that. I'm guessing you all heard that. So.
Okay, there's a lot more compound to the left, though. If you see, there's like another barracks compound to the left.
Roger.
Well, that doesn't work uphill.
Do you want them to clear this, and I'll take the team over to go do the other one?
Yeah, Stavo, since your team is bigger, I want you to take left side, and I'm gonna take right side.
Copy that.
Okay, so we're taking the close compound then.
We're taking left side.
Roger.
Tower left.
We have 1-3 in support, guys, so just moving on to the clear.
Push across left side.
There's a 50 cal in the ATC, 50 cal in the ATC.
Got good. Move.
The ATC's down.
Yeah, roger that, I saw him get on the gun. Keep your teams moving.
Keep moving, guys. I'll just bandage up here.
Salvo's team is also in this compound. The compound is like
I don't have any bandages. Fuck.
I'll just hold still for a minute, Salvo. Is this your leg? Is that it?
Yeah.
Once you're done with that, push right.
Morphine?
No. I'm good.
Roger.
Okay, push up.
Roger.
Why the hell is Krugerade as well? And Herman. We were taking the left.
You are, Savo, just, Herm's gonna clear that compound, but you guys did.
The one to the right, I think the only entrance is going around the front of it.
Okay, push on the left, Fimiano.
Yeah, I went down there for a second. Keep your teams moving.
Savo, we lost a few guys back there, I think we need to...
Yeah. Right, Derek, you hold up here, I'll go and look for him. Jaeger?
Salva, how you doing?
We lost the one or two guys.
Jaeger's moved right, and I have no idea why.
I'm over here. I lost one.
Where's Brandon then?
He's right next
to me. Okay. We're moving on the left side of this wall.
Oh jeez, I kind of lost track of getting shot at.
No worries.
Really getting fed up with not having the AOC.
Okay, do you want 1-2 to clear the ATC?
Yeah, roger that.
Okay, we're clearing the ATC, move up.
Alright, both teams, I'm back.
Which street?
Yeah, Davidson, I took over. Yeah, Davidson, I took over for you there.
Hey, generally what I wanted you to do, except fucking Yoda seems way too far away.
Okay, we got contacts in this building, so be careful.
That's new. Here, take one. Oh, fuck, get inside.
Yeah, I'm not in.
Savo, once you're done in the ATC, meet up back in the middle.
Okay, you're kinda.
Clear up.
Okay, we're clear up top. Okay, come down again. I'm taking fire here.
Which position?
Move down, move down.
West.
Still in clear.
Guard tower. Oh, hang on. Yo, dude, there's a guy in the guard tower campus bearing,
1-1 and 1-2, another back. No, I'm back in command. I want both teams heading down south.
Shoot him, shoot him!
In the hangars. 1-3 is to be clear of the compound across the airfield. Right. Roger, we're moving to clear the hangars. Move to clear the hangars.
There's a guy going to be,
that's southwest side, right?
Yep.
Down.
More west than southwest, but yeah.
Okay, we're clearing the hangars, apparently.
The compound's on the south side of the hangars. Yeah. Do you want anybody go to that?
Okay, let's go.
That is 1-3, they will be clearing them.
Alright.
I swear I heard attacking yelling here. No, maybe not.
Yeah, go on the disco, go on the disco, 12 o'clock.
Try to stick to the right side of the hangars.
Yo, there's a guy in a truck about to leave the building.
Oh, shit.
Oh, technical, running out of the hangar.
Contact dead,
it's dead, it's dead, it's dead, it's dead.
Man, that's really creepy how it kept driving on its own.
It's even creepier.
It didn't have a gunner either.
It's even creepier that Jaeger is.
Technical's about to leave the hangar. Get ready. Advance with guns up, guys. There's a guy to the left. Get ready.
Fuck me.
Shut up, Jaeger. Jaeger, we're fixing your textures.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize it.
You said there was a squad cleaning the compounds on our left. We got guys over there.
Yeah, 1-3 supposed to be over there, Herb. I don't know what the fuck they're doing. They're jerking off. Keep moving, keep moving.
Hey, we found Yuri's used vehicle park.
Okay, clear the next hangars.
Keep moving, keep moving. So we got shit clear, boys.
Yeah.
Now, hopefully it won't happen again, but last time we took this airfield, there was a T-72
yeah,
in the last
guy. There's two guys up ahead, by the way.
Stop,
big
shut
surprise.
Up,
yeah. I'm not urgent.
Clear.
Watch me get domed again.
Jaeger's got that wall hacks.
Oh yeah, aimbot too, are you fucking kidding me?
Aimbot? I was told to click on the repair thing, so when I finished the previous op, I went on repair, did that thing, and for some reason it really hasn't worked.
This. I can tell you that stuff has gone wrong, but I don't know.
Davidson, we're still getting contacts coming from 1-3, it's supposed to clear.
Got two more barracks on the left.
Yeah, they're clearing it now.
Well, so yeah, of course you're taking shots from something that they haven't cleared yet.
There's somebody in there.
That's not where we're taking shots from.
It's far away. It's far away.
Yeah, the next one's clear.
I think he's coming from
hiding spot.
Eyes on. He's down, he's contact down, contact down.
X-Men, you guys, 1-3 is pushed into the large compound, it's currently clear. Copy that.
What the hell? I've lost my team.
Davidson, there was a fuck ton of vehicles in the first hangar. Can I go just like dip my demo charges there?
That'd be like
go for it.
Got him.
Fuck yeah!
1-3 also still has a very large demolition charge.
Okay.
We can't blow everything up, god guys, we could also use this airfield as our own.
1-3 is attacking the whole sector of the fucking airfield by themselves right now.
It's okay, they got
I'm gonna go set the demo charges that I have left over on the vehicles in the first hangar, and then we'll dead it, and I think that's the end of the mission.
Can I take the guys to go clear these oil barrels? That I think there's still bad guys in it.
Yeah, take the rest of the team and move over there.
I'm repacking and medicing right now.
It's fine, I'll only need like two.
That's not us, friend.
Someone down?
Oh, come on.
Jaeger, hold up.
Jaeger.
Yeah?
Oh. Hold up with us, just go ahead, herd team go.
Might okay.
Schmooly, that's you.
Apologies if I caused any issues with this whole bloody
Schmooly.
Being able to see through shit. I went to the- that
anyone
was told just to go to the launcher and hit repair mod. And
who is
that's what I did.
Team?
Could have one, two.
Who is it?
Who's
team?
To do that?
Fuck it, I guess
because
we have to
because if it wasn't me, then not listen to them.
No, it was Titch or some other squad leader.
Well, that's your problem.
Yesterday. Well, I was just told to just go to
Baron, the you're with him, aren't you?
Baron, are you with Herm? You're over there.
Oh, they left?
Well, yes.
I don't run off
with
Von
Kruger is just hanging out over here, so I was just like, what?
He's repacking his mags.
Oh, okay.
Right, I think what I'll do once this off is over
yeah,
is just uninstall my freaking terrains mod, because it
yes,
didn't repair.
No, just do what Brendan just said.
It's more nitpicky.
Charges are set.
What I would suggest is you go into your terrain folder, your app file, find a specific folder.
Just fucking re-download it.
Just re-download it.
Yep, that's what I'll do.
It's so much safer trying
delete,
to make your
delete
hot
the specific file,
shit,
or you can reinstall.
Oh, that's what I'll do, I'll just reinstall.
What?
Imagining...
Charges are set.
I said fucking blow it!
I mean, I'm kind of still right next to him, running back right now, give me a second.
Who cares, blow it!
Yeah, who cares, blow you? We're all far enough.
I will kill myself if I blow it up. You realize
that,
right?
The airfield, I think we're good.
Okay, now I can blow it up.
Dude, you're like two hangars away!
Blow it! Oh my god!
Gonna get out of range soon.
Yeah, it's only 250 meters.
There goes the hangar.
Is that everything?
Yeah, we didn't get
yeah,
that.
The
over there. Might just blow that up too.
Thor, this is Axeman. We have cleared the airfield.
I haven't heard from 1-3 shooting in a while. Maybe, hopefully, either they're cleared or they're all dead.
Maybe both.
Either or.